we're getting a whole bunch of bolts here, which is what we want, of course. Looks like a door that's going to open, maybe. Yes. Oh, right. Ah, I get it. Right, so we're going to have to jump over here and then teleport into one of the... Like, not teleport, but transform into a robot. So that the... Right. I get it. Hopefully that worked. I don't know. I don't think the alarm went off. God, this is convoluted. Yes, don't worry, I'm just following you in here. My God, this is really long, isn't it? This is why I said it's going to be split into multiple parts. Might even be split into four. I'm going to have to wait now. Yeah, don't mind me, I'm fine. There we go. Go, and that's all that sorted out, so we can go through this door now, where there's literally hundreds of them, so we are screwed. I think. Might as well get you angry at me. Unless... do. My God, this is incredibly stupid. Each one into this room. Murder them. Oh. Unless we're not supposed to. I don't actually know if we're supposed to or not. You don't have to. Alright, well that's good. Going to the light cruiser now. And there we go. Might as well kill those guys while we can. If we can. Hit them too far away. But I assume we have the... What key is that? That's the Glove of Doom. Well... We have the Devastator. Why the hell not? Might as well, right? Oh, come on. There we go. I feel feel so bad about doing this, but because they're dogs technically, but at the same time, they're not real, so. There we go. Alright. Swing shot over here. Yeah, and they didn't even really attack you, to be honest. And I'm guessing the game thought I was going to get hit a few times because it's giving you quite a lot of things. Unless it's like, yep, you better have these because otherwise you are screwed. Oh. I think I am quite screwed here. My God. This is... I think I'm gonna have to use the wall up next. My God, that was close. They literally just came through the door as... Did I actually get hit? I think I did. But I wasn't actually paying that much attention. There's a whole bunch of shit here. Alright, you gonna let me through? There we go. Anyone else in here? I don't think so. Good. Go to Drek's flagship.